What's something really important that you should have been taught in school, but you weren't?
That if you open up a Roth IRA at the age of 18 and only invested $100 a month or $1,200 a year, by age 65, you'll have a little bit less than $600,000 of tax-free money for your retirement, and that's only assuming that you continue to invest only $100 a month.